That last day, when it was all over, did they hurt her?
They kept her under interrogation for nearly a week. They tried everything, but she never broke. If she'd spoken, told them what they wanted to know, she'd be alive now.
She should have told them.
She held on because she believed in you. She didn't know that you'd run out and leave her to face it alone.
That was not the way it was.
I know exactly how it was. She died under Federation torture. But it was you who killed her.